The Ravens' mandatory three-day minicamp flew by this week, and the players got to show off on the field for the first time in more than a year. The last minicamp before training camp took place at Under Armour Performance Center Wednesday. Newcomer wide receiver Sammy Watkins quickly developing a connection with quarterback Lamar Jackson, making it clear catching deep passes without breaking stride. The team even tweeted clips showing they're ready for the upcoming season.